Hello guys, today I want to show you how to set a really helpful options if you are recording clips. Okay, so first you need to open your game client, then you press on options, controls, and at least at this little thing here at general controls. Then you click on the last two options, show in-game tips and show direction arrow on no. I want to show you what you change with this options. Okay, so here is a video when you have those buff options on yes. There will be this annoying message if you are on freefall, press spacebar to deploy parachute. And there will be this little annoying arrow. Okay. And if you set no on this buff options, there will be no message anymore in the freefall, and this little annoying arrow is also away. So okay, I hope I could help you. Please do this, it's very helpful for your editors, or if you want to edit this clip by yourself. Okay, see you.